When you have to take the student to a history museum mm-hmm. or a space museum, which one would you take them?
I personally think it is better to take students to a space museum. Mm-hmm. For example, mm-hmm. I think they are more interested in space than tradition.
Oh, okay.
For example, mm-hmm. They are familiar with the things related to space, such as toy plants or a spaceship.
You mean plane?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
So they will pay more attention to a space museum.
Okay.
Second, mm-hmm. everyone has his own dream mm-hmm. To the space field. Some students may dream of being a space scientist when they visit space museum.
Or an astronaut.
Yeah.
Mm, okay.
We need to give them a chance of dreaming.
You're right.
Yeah, mm-hmm. For these reasons, mm-hmm. Space museums are better places. Space museums are better places mm-hmm. To visit than a tradition history one.
Okay, invest in the future,
yeah.
Not in the past.
Yeah.
Okay.